Now I find myself in this beautiful medieval city, and it's beautiful. You know, when an Italian tour is mooted, you hope to come to these kind of places. You know. You know, I've been sort of using. A loop pedal which has loops and drones going on, but also things like the sound of rainfall and other sampled things, and you have that as your kind of like your bandmate, right? You know, it's like there's me playing on my own, and there's also this guy going. Swerve Driver songs, but many of them don't work in a solo, like Rave Down. People are like, Rave Down. I played Duel. I mean, Duel is like one of the big Swerve Driver songs, and that actually works solo because it's arpeggio. It's just, you know, the guitar carries the whole song anyways. And now bands go to like sort of, I don't know, rock school or something, where they learn how to, you know, kind of manage their accounts and everything, which is actually really good because bands should manage their accounts because bands always get ripped off, you know. But yeah, the word career was almost like a swear word to us back in the day.
Drive.
you know, I think the line between really loud music and really quiet music is actually very similar, you know, because it's not, there are bands that, there are lots of, plenty of bands that you just play on the same level. It's like, oh, this is our set, you know. But there are bands that play with extreme volume and bands that play really quietly and leave these gaps. And I think it's like a sort of meeting around the back kind of thing. Back then, and here I am, I'm living the dream, basically.